Chuck Zavinopoulos of Dover, New Hampshire. Congratulations, Chuck. Here comes Lisa Edwards of Gorham. Congratulations, Lisa. Along with Erica Lord of New Gloucester. Well done.
10:13.
Great finish. Good job, guys.
Nice job, Robert. Robert Andrews of Portland. Well done, Andrews, completing the 10 miles today. And Polly Keniston. Nice job, Polly. Well done, Polly.
Nice job, John! Nice job, John!
This John Jennings of Cape Elizabeth. Well done, John.
Yeah.
And Bill DeVinny. Well done, Bill.
Nice job, buddy!
Come on right down here to the finish line. There's a post-race massage available for you waiting in the hall by the cafeteria. And congratulations to Penny Ward of West Baldwin. Joshua Poulin of Reedfield. Well done, Joshua.
Good job.
Patty Netting of Saco and Debbie Kelly of Portland. Well done, Patty and Debbie. Jeffrey Edwards of Cape Elizabeth, finishing up the 10 miles in his hometown. Congratulations, Jeffrey.
Everyone.
You're amazing. Dick Cole of Deptford, New Hampshire. Well done,
job, Dick.
All 79 years old.
Good job, Sarah.
Sarah Houston of Topsom. Nice job. Tommy Heisler of Portland. Well done, Tommy.
Nice job!
From the Central Maine Striders in Waterville, Elizabeth Bridger. Nice job, Elizabeth.
This might be Bill. This might be Bill here.
Oh, Bill! Go, Bill! Go, Bill! Go, Bill! Go, Bill! Go, Bill. What number? What number?
Come on, Bill!
From Scarborough, Bill Dickerson, completing the 10 miles. Nice job, Bill.
Here comes the judge.
Woo! Another amazing gentleman. Oh, here comes another one. Here comes somebody. Woo!
Jody Hart of Rockport, thanks for coming down to run the Big Winter Classic 10 miler, Jody.
Do they have an ambulance?
Yeah!
Here comes Bob Randall. Nice job today, Bob. Still smiling.
Woo! Good job, Bob. Amazing.
Where's Mike Brooks?
Pamela Clark, a brewer. Pamela, thank you for coming down to run the Van Winter Classic 10 miler, and congratulations to you for finishing today.